about, I'm learning about the consecration, and at a time where I wanted to, I was hoping for another path or deeper into my Catholicism, and I think this will be. I mean, it's invaluable. I can't see, knowing what I know about it now, and hearing the talks, I can't see not consecrating myself to Mary. I mean, how could you not?